Most of my anger comes from myself, from like not living up to my own standards. There are too many things in this world that I'd like to change. I mean, I think, you know, first and foremost, I just cannot believe how people treat each other. I just, it's unbelievable.